Hey you, yes you, welcome back to my channel. If you're new to my channel, hi there, I'm Winona Taylor and nice to meet you.
I would love to thank those new subscribers who just subscribed.
I know most of you are 18. Maraming salamat po.
And to the subscribers na hindi nag-unsubscribe sa akin,
thank you for speaking. So for today's video, as you can see the title, we are going to react Justin, not Justin Bieber, but Justin Dijo's Surreal music video. This is his first single, ayan. And after this, you can listen to his Surreal on the music platforms. Then you can watch it on YouTube as well, so that you can support him.
I don't know why I'm watching over here, pero dapat nandito ko
na kasi ngayon. Anyways, ayan. In honor of his video, wow, I bought a plant. Yeah, a plant from Walmart. Wala lang, parang nakita ko lang siya sa Walmart, so binili ko na siya after listening to his music video. Parang, ayun, that's a story. And this buddy has a name. Comment down below the name of this buddy. Malay nyo, you have a chance to win something.
Ayan. Ayan. Kwento ko lang.
Oops, sorry. And that stuff so I will remark as Justin's Surreal. Kasi paborito ko na din yung kanta niya na Surreal. Because when I first listened to it on Spotify, I feel connected to the... I feel connected to the video. I mean, video. To the music. Like, feel so connected to the music. Ayun. And then...
Ayun, sinishare-share ko siya sa...
Sa IG story ko. Sinishare. I mean, share ko siya sa IG story ko. And also, like, may video clip ako. And then, there's Surreal music on TikTok. Thank you, Kuya Yanni. I mean, kinikilig talaga ako kapag napansin ng mga artists yung pinupost ko. Even though, like lang sa story. I mean, thank you so much. I really appreciate it. And also, we have butterflies in our hair. Diba? Very creative for today's reaction video. Because Surreal is, for me, parang naisip ko din, parang as a daydreamer, as a fantasizer, living the fantasy, and as a delusional girly, it reminds me of butterfly. So, ayan, butterfly po sa hair natin. So, anim po siya and 12 in total. So, anim dito. The reason why, anim dito because of Mahalima plus Kuya Yanni. And dito is 18 and yung mga mahal nila sa buhay. Ayun, parang kayo na bahala kung sino ilalagay niyo dito. Ayan lang. And let's get... Before I will start to the music video, don't skip any second minute or hour on this video kasi it will not be counted. And also, hindi kayo makakachowa if you will skip. So, yeah, let's get started. Oh my gosh, gusto... Nung ni-release to, gustong-gusto ko na talaga siya panoorin. Pero, I said na I need to react. This is another thing because, reacting to his music video is, like, another way of supporting him. And not only him, also to other Mahalima. Ayan. So, let's get started. I'm not gonna skip the music ad, music video. Huh? That ad. No way. Pero pa today, day. Who knows? Little girl's room? Allah kadaya. Ganda, oh my gosh! Ah! Z Entertainment. Ah! Wait.
I just wanna live in my imagination, where hatred does not exist.
I just wanna live in my imagination, where hatred doesn't exist. Oh my gosh, wait! Huwag kitaya ako maya! This world, honestly speaking, is a toxic world. Kaya, there's full of hatred. And sinasabi ko talaga sa sarili ko to na if someone's gonna hate me, hindi ko na sila pakialaman kasi I know myself better than anyone else. And also to you guys, if someone's gonna judge you, if someone's gonna hate you, don't mind them because you know yourself better than them. And yung Diyos lang po, yung Diyos na hindi nakakaalam kung sino talaga tayo. Wait.
Okay. Hear the moonlight, it's brighter than ever, and the stars shine.
Doon sa part na nag-drawing si Justin sa kamay niya, may nakita ako sa TikTok, I think, na instead of like hurting itself, dinadrawing na lang niya pa hindi masaktan. So parang I can relate to that part. Ayun. Kasi I am the person that has full of depression before because of hatred and parang kasalanan ko. Kasalanan ko pa kung bakit ganito nangyari. Parang, and even though it's not my fault, I say sorry to the person. Ayan, parang. Ay, wait lang. Oh my gosh. Ay, naiyak ako, be.
As for us, and your eyes can see everything. You and I are imagining.
This is another favorite part. You. Eyes can see everything you and I are imagining. Kasi diba, they said that eyes speaks the truth. Example, like, nagsisungaling ka gamit yung bibig mo. Yung eyes mo, it won't lie. And I'm full of imaginations. Like, sometimes parang there was times talaga na sinabi ko sa sarili ko na sana pala nung naging fictional character na lang ako. Kasi, at least, I'm not real. Ayun.
While we walk slowly under the streetlights, we hold each other's hands so tight, and I can feel it like it's real, so real.
Pidi-pidil ko yung luha ko. Oh my gosh, I love his logo. Like, there's a meaning on his logo or icon na yung boots. Tapos parang may plant or was it sprout? Ayun. There's a meaning on it. And then yung lace. Grabe yung meaning nung logo niya. Ayan. Another thing about this song and about this music video, it reminds me of Philippines, especially in Cebu. Sobrang miss na miss ko na yung Pilipinas. Kaya na kaya kumukaw eh. Ay. Guys, I bought the socks. Na yung parang may kamay na socks. The budol. And Justin, sabi nila, nakita ko lang to before. Justin, sabi na, ay si Justin, ano lang yan, yung face of the group lang talaga siya. Ganun, hindi siya marunong talaga sa maya, ganyan. Hindi siya talaga, bagal lang siya gumanta, face of the group lang. And they proved him wrong. Like, dude, like, ang galing niya when it comes to like, visuals na mga scenarios. Parang, I feel, di ba, like, magaling din siya mag-drawing. I feel like, if ever, in the future, if he wants to be, like, a director, and then he wants to try to create through his drawing, I'm telling you, like, that will be a successful one. Kasi sobrang surreal ng mga drawings niya. Like, he dedicated to the person, ganun, or to someone he feels connected to it. Ganyan. Hopefully, one day, he will do that. Let's say, Pokemon, but Philippine version. Yung ganun the vibes. Ang ganda. This part reminds me of me and my fictional character. Kasi diba, like, imagine, like, sometimes as a reader, ha? As a reader, sometimes masasabi mo na, sana maging totoo. What if kano maging totoo yung fictional characters? Ganun. Kasi, you know, the standards of fictional characters are so high. Tapos parang, close your eyes ka na lang, tapos iniisip mo na siya, yung fictional character mo yung ka-holding hands mo, your fictional character yung boyfriend mo, ganyan. See, I'm telling you, I'm such a delusional friend. This part then, it's a cute, call me weird, whatever you wanna call me. This part, I can see na parang pwede siya sa wedding. Like, yung parang yung bride, mag-walk na. Mag-walk siya on this part. Then, kasi parang akala ko before na hindi tayo dadating sa ganito na part. And then, right now, we're here. Ikakasal na ako sa pinakamahal kong tao sa buhay ko. Diba? That's how I, in this, like, this part's lyrics, that's how I feel connected to that song. Wow. I mean, no joke. Like, that's how I see. That's how I imagine. So, yeah, call me delusional girly with full of imaginations, but that's what I am. I can only feel surreal using my imagination with the scenarios and the partner in my imagination. Okay lang, maging daydreamer and delusional. it's fine. I'm still single, you know? And hinihintay ko lang talaga yung guy in God's perfect time. Kasi, why magmamadali, diba? And of course, as a daydreamer, I want my heart to be secured. I know I'm not the only one. Kasi, diba, like, sa fictional character ka na lang nga umiibig. So, you want your standards to be high, but you want your heart to be secured. It's like,
ano sinulat ko sa IG? Wait lang.
In dark, there is light. In hatred, there is love. In the real world, there is an imagination universe. This part, diba, there's a girl, there's, may babae din na kumakanta. And, I saw something supposed sa internet na it's Jello from Yara. I'm also a stan girl of Yara as well. Cause, I feel connected to them. Yan, stan also Yara, guys. Ang cute nila. Ang galing. Yung gusto ko ba, yung maiyak na ako, pero ipinipigilan ko talaga siya. Alam mo, after like listening to that song, nag-stuck talaga siya sa head ko. Like, ang daming what if sa isip ko. Ayun, bro. I also like the part na yung teaser pa lang siya. Inano talaga ni Justin yung parang teaser talaga siya. It's not only a music video. Parang ginawa talaga ni Justin, like, he's giving a story behind that song. And to feel connected to those people who are delusional, who are daydreamers, who only stick to, like, the other side of the universe. For me, I can really relate to that song. Kasi, yun nga, like, I'm a daydreamer, I'm a delusional girly, and as an NBSB girly, of course. I stick to reading books, and reading books then using my imagination, ganyan. And as a lover of love songs and wedding songs, iniisip ko na lang talaga na parang ganito na lang magiging scenario ko in my imagination, kasi in real life, as for now, that doesn't exist. Ayan lang, guys. Guys, I'm so sorry. Sorry if 20 plus minutes na naman to. But I hope you... Ah, my gosh. Kasi I am so mixed emotion right now with the music video as well. Ang ganda talaga ng music video. And grabe, parang ang dami kong iniisip. Grabe. And hi to Justin. I know, like, hindi to nila mapapanood, but if ever, if mapapanood nila to, hi to Justin and Kuya Yanni. Wow, nagkikikuya. Kuya Yanni. And to the team. To the team who did this music video for Justin. Thank you for inspiring a lot of people using this creation. Grabe. Oh my gosh. Guys, after watching this reaction video, make sure to stream it on Spotify and Apple Music. And then, watch mo yung original MV talaga niya sa YouTube. Then, you can also follow him on his social media accounts. And, ayun, share niyo din sa friends niyo yung sa mga daydreamers like me. That's it. Oh no. Sobrang haba na niya na reaction video. I'm sorry, guys. Like, I'm honestly sorry kasi sobrang overwhelmed talaga ako. Tapos sobrang mixed emotions talaga ako. Like, ay, grabe. And, ayun. Right, you're mixed emotion as well.
Yes, I am mixed emotion as well. It's so nice. Good to see you, Justin, for creating that masterpiece. And yeah, that's it.
So, Ayan, thank you so much from the bottom of my heart for staying tuned on my reaction video. Or Sassy Insik reacts. And remember that you're beautiful in your own way because you are unique. And don't forget to pray, read your Bible, and to always have faith in life. Ayan, and that's it. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you on my reaction video. Don't worry, guys. Nakalista na po si Bazinga. And gagawin ko din yung ibang mahalima na reaction video. Yung una ko magiging reaction nila will be my favorite music from their solos. So, stay tuned. And madami pa ako nakalista ng reaction videos. Stay tuned. Thank you so much for watching. And this is Sassy Insik. XOXO.